Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
Hey, wait. Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
I gotta get out of here before they come back.
You crazy witches. Ugh.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes.
This is all an investment, Ethan. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Take care.
Yeah.
haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jugular and just watch. My dead witch retriever. You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Yeah.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Oh, I'd love to relax in a nice hot bed. Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing. What? My body, it's breaking.
Shall I give you the tour?
To my daughter!
Yeah. What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done!
Rose, where are you?
All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child.
Ah!
Good. Man, screw this castle!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How worth? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Leave this to me. Thank you for your patronage.
Look forward to it, Ma.
Is that all?
With me some more. Look forward to what Mother has.
Thank you.
you
Sire.
If it's just looking, window shop away. This is all an investment. You're leaving so soon.
I won't last until dinner.
See, there you are.
see me.
Everyone calls for me in time.
Sick of bugs.
stupid man thing!
You won't live long, even if you
I won't last. How's it feel? Trying to work up my appetite, are you?
Yes!
You've ruined the hunt! My body! You bastard! No! It's a lie! You will not get away! You're my prey!
Crazy witch.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
The entire bloodline of House Dometress done in by the likes of you!
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase? Now to spend like kings! Ha 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 ha! And buy it I will. Pay me no mind. Worry not. You can buy it back if you like. Till next we meet. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Till next week.
Looks like your outside matches your inside. Sick witch.
Oh, you're finished! You can run, but you can't hide!
You're the one who's cursed.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
Rose.